Welcome to the Iron Horse Tracker, tracking the latest stories from Multinational Division Baghdad and the 4th Infantry Division. I'm Sergeant Kyle Flieger. Sergeant Jesse Delker tells us about coalition forces partnering with Iraq to improve medical facilities throughout Baghdad.
Coalition forces and the Iraqi Ministry of Health are working together, developing projects and concepts for Iraq's medical system. As violence continues to decline, the Iraqi government has greater opportunity to focus on health issues. Lieutenant Colonel David Risted, 4th Infantry Division surgeon, says that since he arrived in Baghdad 11 months ago, he has seen significant progress.
Ministry of Health is now executing their budget. They have a plan for how they want to develop their health structure. Our part of this is just to try to help them with some of the gaps that we can see in their plan and see if that's something that they see also.
Shortages of equipment and lack of training are key issues. Equipment currently in use is outdated. Coalition forces conduct assessments of medical facilities and make suggestions as to where improvements can be made.
We know what the American health system looks like, and it would be very easy for us to just tell them this is the way to do it. But that's not how we want to do business. What we want to do is we want to find out what they want and then help them develop capacity based upon what they want their system to look like.
Reporting for Multinational Division Baghdad, I'm Army Sergeant Jesse Delker.
And now, this week's Iron Horse Family Album, featuring Sergeant First Class Chad Trelor, a career counselor with the 3rd Brigade Combat Team, 4th Infantry Division.
I have a wife and 3 kids. My wife, Bonnie, we live in Wichita right now, which I actually live on an Air Force base in Wichita, so she's back there with my youngest daughter, who's 15. And she goes to high school, Derby High School in Derby, Kansas. So my oldest daughter is 24, and she's a staff sergeant in the Army Reserves as a 68 Delta, a war tech. And she's also working on her master's degree right now in international relations and business degree. And then my son is 21, and he's in the Army. He's a sergeant, and he's in Afghanistan right now with First ID. You know, I worry about him every day, and I wish he'd email me more. But I know that he's with a good unit, I know he's well trained, and I pray for him every day. Of course, my wife probably worries tremendously about both of us, and wishes we were both at home.
That concludes today's Iron Horse Tracker. To learn more about the soldiers and units supporting Multinational Division Baghdad and the 4th Infantry Division, check out our website at www.hood.army.mil/4ID. From Baghdad, I'm Sergeant Kyle Flieger.